Violence against children has remained high in recent years because most of the cases go unreported or unresolved, according to a new report by UNICEF and Ministry of Gender. It is estimated that 9,000 cases are reported annually, but only less than 10% of them are handled. As local leaders, we find it very hard to deal with this vice. Sometimes, even after arresting such people, they corrupt the police and are set free. This also creates hatred in community, and this hinders other people from reporting such vices, she tells me.
Somebody thinks of what they are going to go through if they go to the police. Somebody thinks that if I go to the police to report, it is actually going to be more costly to me, and therefore why become a victim and then become a double victim? So people give up. The other issue, as I said, is ignorance. People are not aware of the laws that are supposed to prosecute some of these perpetrators.
But Kampala Metropolitan Police spokesperson Luke Oyesigire says that many people that report cases do not understand the procedures to pursue justice.
In most cases, we find problems with the parents, whereby in most cases they report cases, and after a while they want to withdraw what they alleged at first. So it becomes even hard, even though you take this aspect in court, no one will come to testify against him.
According to the law, child abuse cases are supposed to go through a resolution process, yet many of them end at the local council one level.
It was like that in the past, but of course we have the law. We have the law, and the people that are supposed to uphold that or to enforce it is the police. So there are some cases that have been handled at village level because they seem to be so small.
That's a false allegation, because there are times you feel so sad. For example, there are moments when someone rapes a child, and because of the magnitude of such a case, we usually refer to the police to handle. But for those that we can handle are usually worked on at an LC level, she tells me. Lawyers argue that some cases fail due to ignorance, negligence, and stigmatization. It is therefore advisable for a victim to report the case to police immediately after the crime has been committed and is subjected to a medical checkup. This helps during the process of gathering evidence. The Violence Against Children report provides the government of Uganda with a unique opportunity to further its firm commitment to ending violence against children by scaling up its case management system, addressing harmful social norms such as gender inequality, improving overall child protection structures, among others. UNICEF, in partnership with Ministry of Gender, Labor and Social Development, launched a toll-free helpline that members of the public can use to report cases of violence and abuse against children, and the toll-free number is 116, or else one can send us an SMS on 8338 if they have a child abuse story. I'm Dennis Wonyala for Urban TV.